Tears in your eyes, and I'll thank you, Jack.